every 10 seconds, somewhere in the world, a teenage girl dies because of violence.
Violence can also include physical, sexual, and emotional harm. In Colombia, 30 to 40% of teenage girls have experienced bullying in the past month.
Violence must end. Help girls reach their potential.
We need every girl to be a mighty girl!
You're a piece of shit. What is your problem?
Stop!
Women are sisters, mothers and daughters,
companions and friends.
But they also are leaders, creators and problem solvers,
warriors and risk takers.
So when you have a woman in your life, love her.
Value her and support her.
Respect her.
They are quite important, aren't they?
Your grandma gave you your mom.
Your mom gave you life.
Your sister will be by your side. Any woman can give you your wife.
Your wife will give you kids.
Your daughter will be your eternal love.
Do you need any other reason to respect women?
I want to protect them.
One day I know I'll be home.
My mom, she is the most important woman in my life.
One day I know I feel strong. Live for me. Many times I've been told.
They are the women of my life.
So I close my eyes, look behind, move.
want them to be okay.
Moving on. So I'll close my good people.
I love them and they are my favorite.
Lost it.
These are the years I
know. One day I know our paths will cross.
I love their smiles.
Smiling, smiling.
I love them,
they are my soul. One day I hope to make you smile again.
We are survivors. Stop!
Many times I've been.
Psychological violence is about all those behaviors that affect your self-esteem, mental welfare, and inner peace. Be careful. This type of violence can affect your personal relationships and even worse, your relationship with yourself.
Sexual violence can be given through all kinds of behaviors that affect free women's choice on their sexuality. In addition, sexual violence is not only about carnal acts, but it also has to do with any sexual content or access without women's consent.
Domestic violence is a situation that happens when one person harms emotionally or physically other person at home. It is often caused by husband, ex-husband, boyfriend or ex-boyfriend.
Violence against women takes many forms and physical is one of them. This includes thrashing, pushing, slapping or hitting. Violence against women harms families and communities across generations and reinforces other violence prevalent in society. Let's say no to violence against women.
Workplace violence refers to inappropriate verbal behavior as well as physical and psychological ones. And women are often the main target of this kind of violence. Speak up. We all deserve to feel safe at work.
Women trafficking is the trade of women for the purpose of prostitution, sexual slavery, forced work, and even worse, organ harvesting through intimidation, hoax, and abuse of power. Women are not a product, women are life.
Symbolic violence should be understood as all those messages, icons, and signs that promote the idea that women are less than men.
Media violence is about exposing women of any age through any type of media in order to exploit, discriminate, humiliate, or damage their dignity. Stand up for women against media violence.
Gentlemen, as we have been discussing about how to be the best in any other occupation, I wonder what is your, how do you stand for how to be the best soccer player?
You tell me it gets better in time. You say I pull myself together, pull it together, you'll be fine. Tell me what the hell do you know, what do you know? Tell me how the hell could you know, how could you know? Till it happens to you, you don't know how it feels. How it feels. Till it happens to you, you won't know. It won't be real. No, it won't be real. Won't know how it feels. Tell me, hold your head up, hold your head up, and be strong. 'Cause when you fall, you gotta get up, you gotta get up.